Oh,
oh. Wow.
Good one.
Yeah. Wow.
There's the going home with the tear in the eye. Where's that?
Hi and welcome to another episode on the channel. Today we head out off Mooloolaba. We go catch a couple of livies, a couple of yakkas, and put them out, and Jojo catches a nice Jewie. Interesting fact, they spell Jewfish D-H-U-F-I-S-H. I always thought it was Jewie, like J-E-W-I-E. Anyway, we'll go to that footage and yeah, check it out. Big snapper. Yeah, I know. Won't give up. Well, have I got your line? I've got it, but only just a little bit. Yep, I'm good. Oh, sorry.
I think it is
here. Go. Good. Oh yeah, you called it. You called it exactly. It might, yeah, under the brim or something. It's a snapper. I was going to tangle on that line. Sorry.
I've got a snapper.
Ah, I've got your line. There we go. You got a snapper?
Yeah, under the sabiki. Oh, you got him on the head.
Oh, I jacked him good. Nice. Awesome. Alright. Okay. Here we go. Put him up.
Is that a good one? It's not a shark, it's a good snapper.
Alright. It's coming up, like, not running too crazy like a shark. Oh, that's a good. Yeah, if it is. Yep.
That red mark in the middle. It's the one.
Guilty.
It's probably a snapper. Looks like it.
Oh, it's coming up. Yeah, that doesn't look like a shark. Oh, a snapper. Oh, Jewie, hey, something silver. Oh, Jewie.
Yeah, that's what I thought. The big one is right.
Awesome.
There.
Awesome, you got that. Oh fuck, you got it? No. Fuck. Yes. Oh shit. Wow.
That's a good one.
Yeah, wow.
There's the... We're not going home with a tear in the eye. Where's the... So that was a Jewie. The one, I think.
Wow. How good is that?
And that's... I was surprised that the... You're lightweight.
Didn't get hit. I didn't have them out that long, but...
Because I think there's a few of them there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yep.
Wow.
Jojo just caught this Jewie. We're going to have a quick measurement of it. It's been out here fishing with Yakka. We've got some live Yakka, but you cut it up, use it for bait. And he's pulled out this about 1.2 meter Jewie. Look at that. We're just checking on the measurement.
Yeah, roughly around 1.2.
Yeah, so that's a nice size Jewie. Awesome. Okay, so on lessons learnt, so we went out, you saw us catch the live bait, which is the Yakkas. That was the title of the episode, Hard Yakka. But really, I'm talking about the Yakkas, the live bait that we caught. So we catched that on 8 and 10 sabikis. I'll show you a picture of that. And in a future episode, I'll go more into depth how to catch bait fish. So anyway, moral of the story is if you can get a hold of bait fish, you know, it might take you a bit longer to get them, to find where they are, see them on the sounder, but it's definitely worth the effort. And you can see the nice jewfish that Jojo caught today. So yeah, happy days, live bait.
Okay, today we're going to do a really simple curry. I use these, the Spice Tailor packet curries. They're actually, they're relatively cheap, but they're quick and easy. So the one we're gonna do today is the Carol and coconut curry. And we're gonna do it with some mahi mahi that Matty caught another time. So first of all, I'm just gonna chop up the fish into cubes. Now generally the packet says you should have like 300 grams of meat, but I usually do around about half a kilo just because I like a bit more extra meat in there. There's no vegetables that go in it, that's what makes it relatively simple. Okay, so we've got it all cut up into cubes now. In the packet, there's actually usually two or three satchels, but the first one is the fresh spices. And then usually they have like a base sauce and then just the normal sauce to go in with it, but this one's only got the normal sauce. So, tablespoon of oil, just vegetable oil. Just let that heat up for a bit. Just dump in your fresh spices. Now they usually put a fairly large chili in the spice packet. Up to you whether you want it. I usually put it in and then take it out before adding all the other ingredients, just depending on whether you like it really hot or not. So in goes the... So effectively I think it just sort of puts the flavour through the oil. That'll go in straight away now. And then the sauce will go in. Let's put the sauce straight in. Yeah. Now this one, I'll take the chili out because I don't like it. It's so hot. Well, I'll just put a little bit of water in after the sauce. So I'll put the lid on now and let it simmer for probably 10 minutes or so on a low heat. So now the curry's done. It probably only took about five minutes to, because of this bit. This is the finished product there. Just had a bit of steamed rice to go with it. Recipe, but it tastes beautiful, like shop. That's it. Finished product.
Okay, so let's have a look. Hey, Gypsy Bear, we're going to have a look at this Carolyn coconut curry from a packet and see if it's okay, because, you know, packet versus when you make it can be quite different. So we'll give it a taste test, see if it's okay. You know what? For a packet mix, double thumbs up. That's delicious. That's mahi mahi curry curry. Curry curry mahi mahi. Mahi mahi curry curry.